What's up, everybody? 2013 National Championship Tournament, United Youth Football here in Plant City, Florida. And we are here talking with the Junior Midget Division II Berlin Mustangs. You want to talk about any of those touchdowns and maybe how they happened? Give any credit to anybody?
The corner touchdown.
Three touchdowns.
Tippy toe.
All song was.
Man, I'll tell you what, I don't know, but I'm telling you now, these Mustangs are really wanting this ring right here. They said they're not going home without this ring.
That's right.
Definitely is not going home without my defensive player of the game, which is Nick $100.
All right, Nick! Yeah.
Myself the midway, repping those Berwyn Mustangs. You know, you can't put a saddle on a Mustang.
That's right.
It is very impossible.
That's
if
right.
The Tomahawks found out the hard way.
Woo-woo!
Put a saddle on a Mustang, especially when you rep it from Chicago.
Fantastic!
Oh, it was taking your frustrations out in sunny Florida. How you feel?
It's very hot.
Tell us a little bit about, you know, your game and the way that you play.
We came out here and
basically, that was a good recipe because I was hitting hard, obviously. And, you know, defense was scoring points, but with that pick six over there by Mr. Johnson. And, you know,
yeah.
Touchdown. Put up 49 points. I don't know. You know, we got those Mustangs over here looking like big men in those different Broncos. I don't know. Which one you going to rock with? A Bronco or a Mustang? Either
Mustang.
Way, you going to get 40 points put up.
That's right.
Is on the Mustangs. 49 points. Yeah, I think my money's on the Mustangs.
Yeah, they're talking about the money. Let's move over here to Tony. Because Chris Tony told me yesterday. Hey, stop. Mustangs, we up in here and we gonna be ready, bro. And lo and behold, I look over to my left, touchdown. I look over to the left again. Touchdown. I look over to the left one more time. Touchdown. I'm like, what is going on? They're playing themselves because I'm all the same. First of all, I know you quite pleased on the way your team put on today in game one of Big Boy Monday. How happy are you?
Very happy for the kids. They've been working all good days. This is something that we've been trying to do for the last 9 years.
7 years!
Seven years. So, like, this is the feeling. So, I don't think it's nothing that's going to stop us coming down here to what we call
the
system.
Statement. You know, we here at UIFL, we welcome you here and we hope you're here to stay because, you know, your team is definitely showing that they're one of the best teams out in this junior midget bracket that is loaded like a baked potato, by the way, but you guys are definitely one of those high ends, putting up those 49 points. You're going to be a team definitely hard to beat. What is going to be your focus on continuing and finishing the job?
Hold on.
Once y'all get acclimated to what's going on here, that's kind of scary. You put up 49 points, you talk about when you get acclimated.
Exactly.
So here you go, guys. Job well done. We're going to give out more shirts. So hey, we got a lot of shirts. We got a lot of things to give away. We got rings and things. We got Lombardi trophies. We got sweatshirts. We got the Verbal Mustangs representing Chicago land. Let's hear it.
He's loving it, Tony.